بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، أحبابي طلبة وطالبات الصف الخامس الابتدائي، أهلا بكم مع حلقة النهاردة من منهج كونكت 5. وإحنا النهاردة معادنا مع يونت 2، هنعمل ريفيو على أهم الكلمات والقواعد الموجودة في اليونت، وبعدين هنحل أكتيفيتيز من كتاب بيت باي بيت. هنبتدي بالنيو فوكاب أو الفوكاب بتاعي: سكواش، تنس، فوتبول، كاراتيه، كونغ فو، سويمينج، سيلينج، هاند بول، فوتبول بيتش، تنس كورت، سويمينج بول، كرة سو، فوتبول بوت، سكواش راكت، سويمينج جوجلز، تنس بول، كوك، درو، كلايم تريز، جامب، دو جيك سو، ووك أكروس ذا ديزرت، اير فريشنر، ميشن، تشامبيون، اوسم، شيد، جرين هاوس، Nightmare، Competitor، Athlete، Middle، Pollution، Biography، The Future، Aware، Worse Act، Toxic، Dangerous، Acid، Horrible، Athlete، Famous، Awful، Clean، Dirty، Harmful، Successful. ودي مجموعة من تصرفات الأفعال اللي احنا استخدمناها في اليونت ده في الأفعال المنتظمة regular verbs وفي الـ irregular verbs أو الأفعال الغير منتظمة. agree, play, played, tried, watched, climbed, cooked, competed, killed, destroyed, caused, avoided, practice, kicked, stayed, protected, irregular verbs, am, is or are, was or were, win, won, do, did, drew, made, sang, can, could, became, lost, hold, held, through, spoke. Activities on lesson 1. Number 1, read and complete the dialogue with the following words. هنكمل بالكلمات في اليلو بوكس: playing, great, too. Dialogue between Slim and Wael. What are you watching? An old match between Ali and Adil. It's great. I love squash. Me too. بنستخدم me too لما نكون عايزين نكرر نفس المعلومة اللي حد قايلها قبلينا، فاحنا بدل ما نكررها بنقول me too وأنا أيضا. Who's winning? Ali, he is very good at playing squash. احنا عارفين إن good at وbad at worse at وgreat at بنستخدم بعدها إما نون إما اسم، أو لو حبينا نستخدم verb بنحط فيه ing. يعني ممكن نقول he is good at squash أو he is good at playing squash. Exercise number 2 matching: karate, kung fu, squash, handball, sailing. Exercise number 3: What are you watching? What sport are you good at? She is bad at handball, but she is worse at tennis. Not taller, ما تنفعش taller ولا colder. I love sailing. It looks fun. Looks والadjective looks بيجي بعدها صفة، أو لو كان جمع هتبقى look، لو كان subject الفعل جمع هتبقى look، وبعد كده بيجي بعدها الصفة. هنا looks fun عشان it looks fun. Question number 4: read and reorder to make false sentence. Number 1: bad playing I am at tennis. I am bad at playing tennis. Number 2: watching you. What are you watching? Number 3: go let's club to later there. Let's go to the club later. Number 4: favorites swimming are my sailing and. Favorites are swimming and sailing. ونعرف نقدر نعمل replacing بين sailing و swimming، ممكن نقول sailing and swimming. Question number 5: write a paragraph of 5 sentences. نكتب paragraph من 5 sentences about your favorite sport. ده نموذج ل paragraph من 5 جمل. I like sports. بحب الرياضات. My favorite sport is karate. I play it at the club. I practice it with my friends. بمارسها مع أصدقائي. It looks fun. تبدو ممتعة. أنت ممكن ما تلتزمش بالكلمات الموجودة دي. المهم إنك تعمل description أو وصف للpicture للصورة باستخدام الكلمات اللي أنت اتعلمتها في اليونت. مش شرط الكلمات الموجودة دي اسمها guiding words، كلمات دليلة أو مرشدة. يعني ممكن تستخدمها وممكن لا، المهم تعمل ديسكريبشن للصورة من خلال يور فوكاب، كلماتك اللي استخدمتها في الوحدة. question number 6 punctuation. عندك number 1 is in slim، w in while and full stop عشان دي جملة. number 2 w in what، e in egypt، and question mark عشان ده سؤال. activities on lesson 2. number 1 choose the right answer from a b or c. She is good at playing football. They are great at helping their mom. I am good at reading Arabic. I am bad at making dinner. في هنا good at، في هنا bad at، في هنا contrast. بعمل الكلمة بالرابط but. I am good at table tennis. I can move fast. في هنا reason، في هنا سبب في بعد النقط، يبقى انا بربط السبب بكلمه because او لان. monkeys are good at trees، good at climbing trees. الجرامر اللي موجود او القاعده الموجوده في اليونت ده ان انا good at زي ما قلنا في الدرس الاول، good at وbad at was at وbitter at، بتستخدم بعديها verbs plus ing او nouns، اسماء او افعال فيها ing. matching. I am good at playing tennis. I am good at reading, but I am bad at doing jigsaws. What are you bad at? Camels are great for walking across the river. She is good at handball. Exercise number 3. هنكمل ببط وباد وhelping. My sister Isra is a good girl. She is good at helping mom. In the kitchen. She is very at making cakes. She is very bad at making cakes. ما تعرفش تعمل cakes. But she is great. ولكنها great at making shawarma. Number 4. Complete the sentence. Number 1. He is great at playing. Not playing. Playing. Ali is bad at. Not of. Speaking French. Not of. Bad at speaking. Number 3. I am good at dinner. I am good at making dinner. Number 4. They are bad at karate. Doing karate. I am very good at football. I am very bad at sailing. Not because, but في contrast. تضاد في المعنى. Number 5. Read and reorder. Number 1. Are which your sports favorites? What sports are your favorites? Number 2. Is he good football at? He is good at football. Number 3. Are bad what you at? What are you bad at? Number 4. Bad making he is dinner at? He is bad at making dinner. Number 6. Punctuation. W in what? A in Amr and question mark. T in they. Both of RE and full stop. Exercise on lesson 3. Matching. Football pitch. Karate suit. Football boots. Swimming goggles. Squash racket. Number 2. Fill in the gaps. I love sports very much. I love kicking a ball on a pitch. Football is my favorite sport. I love this sport because I am very good at it. Exercise number 3. Exercise ده بنشوف عدد الأصوات المتمثلة، مش عدد الحروف أو الحروف الساكنة أو المتحركة، لأ عدد المقاطع الصوتية. يعني هنا مديني example fish 3 fish 3 ثلاث مقاطع. هنا neck 3 sun doll baby tiger paper and robot. 4. Choose from A, B or C. When I play football, I wear football boots. Number 2. I like squash very much. I play it with my racket. Not rocket, rocket saruk. Number 3. I play tennis with rackets and tennis balls. كرة التنس. Number 4. A football is a place where I play football. A football pitch. Number 5. I like to wear swimming when I go swimming. Goggles. Number 6. I wear when I do karate. I wear a suit. Question number 5. Write a paragraph of 5 sentences. اكتب paragraph من 5 جمل على the swimming pool. ده مثال paragraph من 5 جمل على swimming pool. I like swimming very much. I love going to the swimming pool. I wear my swimming goggles. It is one of my favorite sports. هي واحدة من رياضاتي المفضلة. I go swimming at the weekend. Question number 6. Punctuation. I, if in Friday, and full stop. W in what? Apostrophe S and question mark. Activities on lesson 4. Matching. Number 1. A greenhouse is a glass building used for growing plants. بيت من الزجاج أو مبنى زجاجي يستخدم لزراعة النباتات. A nightmare is a bad dream. الكابوس حلم سيء. Number 3. I sit under the shade of this tree. بجلس تحت ظل الشجرة. I can't breathe. The air is black and toxic. مش قادر اتنفس، الهواء اسود ومسمم. Number 5. The air freshener is a way of making the air smell cleaner. طريقة لجعل الهواء يبدو اكثر جودة. Number 2. Fill in the gaps. Cracks, dirty, plastic. Every summer we go to the beach and swim in the sea. كل summer نروح الشاطئ ونعوم في البحر. Swimming is our favorite sport. We can't swim. مش قادرين نعوم in the sea because there is too much plastic. في plastic كتير. In it. It's dirty. متسخ. We want to practice our sport. عايزين نمارس الرياضة بتاعتنا. Number 3. Choose from A, B or C. Number 1. A is a bad dream. A nightmare. كابوس. We can't go to school because of the rain. هنا because of the rain. Because of بيجي بعدها noun. It's. إنما because ما بيجي بعدها full sentence بيبقى فاعل وفعل وبقية جملة. إنما because of بيجي بعدها noun. Emissions. الانبعاثات are from cars and factories. غازات. The child is in bed as he has a bad dream. Asleep in bed. نايم. Number 5. I sit under the shade. بقعد تحت ظل الشجرة. Of this tree. Of this. Cairo is a very busy city. مدينة مزدحمة. It has too much traffic. مرور كتير جدا. ازدحام مروري. Number 4. Read and reorder. Number 1. Going where to today the park. We're going to the park today. Number 2. Emissions are there too many. There are too many emissions. Number 3. Planet we need look after to our. We need to look after our planet. Number 4. Grass that was green. The grass was green. Number 5. Can't we go outside? We can't go outside. Question. Number 5. W in what? A in عادل and question mark. W in we, apostrophe T in can't and for. Exercise in lesson 5 and 6. Number 1, choose from A, B or C. Hidayah Malak is a or an Egyptian taekwondo player. Famous. Number 2, Hidayah, born on April 21st, 1993, was born. مفرد. In the past, was born. ولد. She won many prizes. At the age of 15. في سن الرابعة. At the age of. Number 4. هداية won the bronze medal. كتبت الميدالية البرونزية. I play squash with عمر. عمر is my competitor. هو المنافس بتاعي. المتسابق معي. One prize taekwondo. هداية ملاك was born on April 21st 1993. She began practicing taekwondo. Taekwondo at the age of 7 and won many prizes at the age of 14. Hidayah won many important awards. Read and reorder. Number 3. practicing she hard is practicing hard number two helped Moroccan she with athlete special needs she helped a Moroccan athlete with special needs ساعدت الرياضي المغربي ذو الاحتياجات الخاصة number three is kind هداية a very person هداية is a very kind person number four does what won't she the future for what does she want for the future number four عايزني اكتب باراجراف عن هداية ملاك من خمس جمل طبعا هو موجود عندي في السؤال اللي قبل كده موجود اللي ممكن تكتبوه وممكن تكتبوه your own words تبعتهولي في التعليقات او في رقم الوصل هبعته لكم في صندوق الوصف نمبر 5 punctuation H in هداية M in ملاك and full stop W in what apostrophe is and question mark activities on unit 2 ده امتحانات بقى شاملة على unit 2 كامل He is good at playing I am good at football I practice a lot because I practice لاني بتمرن كتير Number 3 وائل is at squash than Ali better than مقارنة Number 4 We play football on the football pitch في ملعب الكورة Number 2 Matching A nightmare is a bad dream هداية ملاك was born on April 21st She is practicing hard to win the gold medal بتتمرن بجد عشان تكسب الميدالية الذهبية Swimming goggles are What I wear when I go swimming اللي بلبسه وانا رايح النظارات السباحة وانا رايح اسبح A greenhouse is a glass building used for growing plants الصوبة هي مبنى زجاجي لزراعة النباتات Number 3 Read the following and answer دي القطعة سؤال القطعة Football is one of the most popular sports in the world واحدة من أكثر رياضات انتشارا أو شهرة في العالم People like it very much People play football on pitch بيلعبوها على الملاعب الخضراء It is one of the most important games in the Olympic Games since 19 من أهم الألعاب في الألعاب الأولمبية من القرن الماضي People play football by foot only بيلعبوا بالقدم بس But a goalkeeper حارس المرمى is the only player who can hold the ball with his or her hands يقدر أو تقدر بس الحارس تمسكه الكرة بإيديها People play football in two teams بيلعبوا بفريقين Each team consists of تكون من 11 players The winner is the team with players who score the most goals والفايز هو اللي بيسجل أهداف أكثر People play football on pitch A football team consists of 11 players 11 لاعب Answer the following questions Who can hold the ball with his or her hands? طبعا the goalkeeper What is the most popular sport in the world? Football Read and fill in the gaps Reichner's toxic emissions The air is very bad I can't breathe The air is black and toxic Inside the house we use air fresheners to try to make the air smell bitter عشان نخلي الهواء رائحته أفضل We can't go outside There are too many cars and too much traffic في عربيات ومرور كتير There are too many emissions انبعاثات Reorder Number 1 Cats are good at jumping Number 2 هداية won many important awards Number 3 Why is she important Number 4 Mazin is great at doing jigsaws Number 6 Write a paragraph of 5 sentences هنكتب عن A sports person شخص رياضي A sports person is very healthy He always practices sports دايما بيتمرن He knows what he wants to be in the future بيبقى عارف عايز يبقى ايه في المستقبل Good sports persons win medals الرياضيين الجيدين بيربحوا ميداليات They work hard very hard to get awards وبيعملوا بجد عشان يحصلوا على الجوائز Number 7 punctuation W in what A in Ali and question mark عشان ده سؤال H in he E in Egyptian and full stop كده نكون انتهينا من يونت 2 ارجو ان انتم تكونوا استفدتوا حاجه من الفيديو بتاعي وارجو ان انتم تفعلوا الاشتراك في القناه وتعملوا لي لايك وشير عشان نستمر معاكم في الوحدات اللي جايه وباقي المنهج ان شاء الله السلام عليكم ورحمه